They're off and pacing. It's Ambrose Sidney for the lead. There goes Modoc Bill, joined on the outside now by Uncle Harvey. Into that first turn, they twist, and Ambrose Sidney is showing the early speed by two lengths. Modoc Bill in second, it's Uncle Harvey, parked on the outside in third, followed on the inside. It's a Richard Boy in fourth. Then comes Coronary Curry, followed now by Baron Marcus Swift. Chris, and your trailer is Butchem. It's the eight of them now. They race for that first quarter, and your leader is Ambrose Sidney. Up on the outside, it's Uncle Harvey. They're by the quarter, 29-2. And Uncle Harvey on the outside now takes command, but Ambrose Sidney holds tough on the inside. In second, it's Modoc Bill with the leaders in third now by six lengths. Richard Boy in fourth now by two lengths. And Coronary Curry into the stretch now as they race for that half. Uncle Harvey on the outside. Ambrose Sidney holds on the inside, followed now by Modoc Bill in third. Richard Boy is on the move. Now they're halfway home. 59-2. They fly into that clubhouse turn. It's Uncle Harvey with the lead. Ambrose Sidney, there goes Modoc Bill. He makes a bit on the outside third. He's now moving second, and he's after the lead. Also on the outside, there goes Richard Boy. Now they curve into the backstretch. Uncle Harvey has a long neck lead, but Modoc Bill moves at him on the outside. Richard Boy is flying. He's on the outside third, now second. Also on the move, it's Coronary Curry. They drive by the three-quarter-mile mark. On the inside, Modoc Bill, but Richard Boy now sweeps by the leader on the outside. It's Richard Boy now taking command. Modoc Bill and Coronary Curry. They're the final eighth of a mile on the outside. It's Richard Boy, Modoc Bill, Coronary Curry. Here they come, turning for home. It's Richard Boy by two, now by three. It's Coronary Curry on the outside. It's Richard Boy opening up the lead with every stride. It's Richard Boy, Coronary Curry, Modoc Bill.